She's not worth it, Buck. You'll only get hurt.